I'm tired of living because I'm tired of dying. Tired of trying. Tired of tying shoes made up for giants. I'm tired of stumbling. Tired of falling. Tired of struggling. Lord, I'm calling. I'm crawling. Digging deep within to find a will to persevere. Searching for my next meal. Hoping that my urge to kill would disappear. Say, bro, looky here. It's the first game of my rookie year. Missed shots and mishaps took me here. My vision is clear but yet misty. Really, I want to pack my shit and head to the next city. Cause my city's filthy, shitty, and rank. I can't even leave cause I ain't got no bank. I like guys to close my back. A motor car that's empty and a bunch of shit that I lack. I walk laps in the cell. I walk laps in the yard. I walk laps around the block. I walk past graveyards and headstones. Life's hard when you blow away your money till your rent's gone. My feet look like the Flintstones, walking through rubble, sheetrock, and brimstone, asphalt, leaves, and pine cones. I ventured down every terrain imaginable and dreamed every possibility fathomable. I've been told my ambition and drive is admirable, because with each footstep I take, I invest in myself, even if I ain't got no capital. They try to find flaws in my grammatical and use it against me. Life is spiritual and mathematical, but I'm led spiritually. Our past lives, triumphs, battles, and failures can be read through history, but his story got the very essence of who we are shrouded in mystery. Footsteps in darkness. Retweet, like, share that if you like that. All right?